I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
Who the fuck are you?
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Ooh. Roland sassy. Who is Roland? The only Roland I know is dead. Now we're going back to this team.
Not just another target, you know. Every target is just another target, Buck. Yeah. For you, maybe.
His name is Buck, and he likes to fuck.
Yeah, I love ODST.
I didn't. ODST was shit. Gray area of BS. It was the worst Halo game by far.
I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint.
Of course.
Short circuit their suits.
This little thing can bypass that whole fucking armor. Where was that in the last 7 million Halo games?
Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Who is Locke? I don't even know who Locke is. I mean, I know who he is because he was in ODST, but who is Locke? Who's Locke? I don't know who Locke is. I've heard about this. Apparently the game brings in characters from like the expanded universe and like comics and other stuff like that. Meridian, 25th October 2558. Okay. It's 500 years in the future. 550 years in the future. Oh. I'm gonna help.
It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Is this an elevator to the floor?
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck, a lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Gunnar Sloan, and you...
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Hello. Oh, I thought it was an enemy then.
What the hell are Spartans doing here?
Osiris. Oh. Spoil my fun.
They ain't on.
There we go.
What the hell are those things? Station. Has everyone heard from Aperture Station?
Security protocols engaged.
Hello.
We need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
Coral! Strangers in a distant land.
Oh.
Look how big the fucking levels are. They're wide as hell. That's pretty cool. See, there could be intel anywhere. There really, really could be. No intel up here. No intel around here. How many intel are there? 6 on this mission. Up here? There's nothing. This is why I can't be asked to look around, because I'm looking around in places where you think they would be, and there's nada. There's nothing there. How are you down? Oh great, the Forerunners. I love fighting the Forerunners. I almost love fighting them as much as I love fighting the Flood.
Base is on lockdown. No way out.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All good people of Meridian, you are hereby ordered to take up arms and defend your home from these aggressors.
Elevator control, get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower door is jammed.
Oh shit.
Automated turret.
What killed me? I don't know. Is it that thing over there? Might have been.
Thanks.
Don't let him hide.
The saw. Oh shit.
System's black.
Help me.
Thanks, Spartan.
Opening fire. Oh, sniper rifle. Nice.
Take the shot. It'll drop power to the gate.
I did not survive Alluvium just to die here.
Okay. Hilarious. That's so funny. Oh, I hate that so much. Oh, I got killed by the fucking grenade.
My armor's jammed up.
Soldier, got you down, Lock.
I'm up. Thanks.
What am I shooting at? They said something about shooting something and some power to open the gate. Oh, there it is. Come on. Show yourself.
Oh,
Be nice if the AI covered you from your sides, but nope. Oh, mongooses and warthogs. You go on those.
Take the mongoose, Spartan.
That mongoose is mine.
Take that mongoose.
I do not trust the AI to drive, though. That's the problem.
Take that warthog.
Let's get that thing rolling.
Warthog, now.
But maybe they can do it. Let's try. You would have hoped it would be improved. The problem is I'm super exposed here. Doesn't seem to do that much damage, really. Oh, come on. I'm gonna die because of my fucking... Why are you driving the other way? Lovely. It's doing it again. What's it doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you fucking doing? Why did he stop? Turn around. Stop. Turn around again. Oh, this AI is going to make this unbearable. I mean, I can't. There's nothing I can do here. I just need to drive, I reckon. And they've just gone without me. Come here. Come here. Let me drive. I want to drive. The fucking stop! Oh my god. That AI. Let me drive. Buck, get out. Oh, but the warthog's fucking damaged now. Let's try and get out. Go, go, go. Go, go. Oh, lovely. You know, I might have got through that if they hadn't have fucking drived off. Oh, but the warthog's... What the fuck? Why is it spawned like this? And then the warthog's already fucking damaged now. This is horrifically bad. How can the AI be so terrible? It's been this bad for every Halo game. It's never been improved once. Stop. Fucking stop. Fucking stop. I fucking hate this. This is awful. Fucking stop. This is why you don't do fucking co-op. But the mongooses have got fucking grenade launchers on them, which is kind of cool. Go, 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 go. What's in here? Anything? No? Where are we? What are we doing? Datapad.
Today I found myself working alongside another former colonist. Tough old broad named Lottie. I told her about what I'd been feeling. She laughed in my face. She told me, "Sister, you gotta forget about what Meridian was and think about what it could be." I like that. So now when I chip away the glass, new world we're making.
Rally up, we just lost Bale.
I can't tell which one I'm shooting at because they keep fucking teleporting, so I'm not sure which one I should keep shooting at. That's going through them. There's some definite hitbox detection issues here.
The propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
Right, go, 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 go. We're a warthog. Let's take the mongoose. Oh, shit, they've got the fucking warthog. Oh, bollocks. Oh, lovely. That's lovely, because when you're in the vehicle, you take less damage, but because I fucking rolled it, and it kicked me out of it automatically. Oh, look, the fucking, they didn't even come with me. They didn't even come with me, and the gate shut behind them. So they were literally locked behind the gate. Holy shit, this AI is horrific. You know, I kind of need AI to help me. What, they've still stuck behind there. You know, this is where I can need, you know, AI help, but no. They're just gonna fucking stand still. There's nothing I can do. How am I supposed to get through this without fucking AI help? And they're still not coming. They're still not coming. This game would be really fucking good if it didn't have these issues. Because the level design is awesome. You know, these huge, expansive levels. Like loads of ways to get around. It's not like I can actually dodge bullets in a modern shooter, is it? I can't dodge stuff in a modern shooter. It's not like Doom where you can dodge stuff, or Unreal Tournament. There we go. No, you're not fucking driving. Get in. Come on, Buck. There we go. Let's hope there are better shooters, better shooting than driving. And she, Buck just fucking jumped out. Why? No idea. That's a knight. That didn't do anything. Oh, and I'm dead. You climbed on.
That knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
I know what a scatter shot is. We used it in the first mission. Attack the knight.
Head over to the garage. I'll have Billy open up.
Billy? Oh, I tried to fucking revive him. There's no point. There's no point in trying to revive the AI because you're just gonna get killed instantly. And why does Buck jump out? What the fuck? This AI is so broken.
Could sure use your help. Well, they might just have a scorpion in there.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank?
That knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
Spartans, head over to the garage. I'll have Billy open up.
Spartans? Holy.
Billy, they're gonna need to borrow your toy.
What?
They'll get more use out of it than you will.
How many shots can this knight take? There we go.
You're all right.
That little health boost you get when you revive is not enough. It runs out so quickly. That's so silly. There we go. Scorpion tank. A data pad.
Why did they have a scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
Corporate security. Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
I'll get this gun up and running.
They're climbing on. There we go. Let's try this. Oh dear. What on earth are those things? Slowly we go. Not the most exciting thing, because there's been a fucking Scorpion tank mission like this in every fucking Halo game.
If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
At least you can do it after busting up my gate.
Wow. A quick turnaround from get off my planet to hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Reds are taking fire!
Scorpion's well nigh unstoppable.
Well, we'll see about that, won't we? You died. I could get out and have a look around, but I can't be asked. They could have made some improvements to the Scorpion over the fucking how many years this game takes place. And they changed the looks of it enough, but they don't actually change how it works at all. Surely they don't have just one type of tank as well, you know? An army doesn't just have one fucking tank, they have different types of tanks. For different situations.
Is that good? Are we all clear?
Oh. Horde mode. Defend Meridian Station. I don't know why they've got off, but they have. This takes so long to reload. I think we're gonna die. I don't know why she's not really shooting in the turret, is she? I'm getting out of this. Oh, it's a knight. Kill the knight, please. Run! That's a rocket. Is that a Spartan laser? Yeah, this is my gun. There we go. What is that? Gorse turret. I don't know where that went. Why are we all bunched up together? Well, that's fucking insane. Shit.
Need assistance.
Still a few of those
there, Spartans.
Back in the fight spot.
Move up.
Sounds good.
New target.
Take it out.
Checkpoint. What on earth are they? Forerunner ships. What on earth is that thing doing? Oh, that's so annoying. Where's he gone? He's down here. Cheating. That's fucking cheating. It's like Destiny enemies. The worst type of design on these enemies. Cannot stand them. Gone behind. I hate it when they teleport behind cover when you were just shooting them.
This is insane.
Is that about to blow up? I think so. Yeah, that might be because of how useless my fucking team is. I have to fucking take out them all by myself. Even though there's four of us. And it's not like they're weaker than I am. Imagine how easy this would be in fucking actual co-op. Another night. Oh shit. What are you just standing there? What are you doing? You are the dumbest fucking AI in the world.
Let's get you stabilized.
I'm up. Thanks.
I can't fucking aim at it because of the stairs. Shit. Oh, this AI. She just tried to run through the fucking legs of it. Where are we now? How far back are we? They don't even shoot at them. They don't even shoot at them.
Eliminate that knight.
I'll get it done, Locke.
They just wait for them to come up the stairs and then melee them. I mean, how can you be this dumb? What is the budget on this game? It's almost as bad as the fucking Last of Us. Oh, it's two knights. I'm dead. Oh. The problem is that the AI doesn't have, like, can't think like a fucking real player. A real player would know to stay back for a bit and then run in and revive. But the AI just runs straight in and gets killed. I mean, look, why aren't they shooting? They're just fucking sitting there, looking at the enemies. Now they're in the fucking way. And now he's in the fucking way. Dead. Good. Revive you. Got a scat shot.
Get the bail. She needs a hand. Take that soldier down.
In room.
Where's the other person? Buck. Just down there for some reason. Where'd the knight go? Still not dead.
Rally up, we just lost Bale.
This isn't awkward. You gonna help Buck? I fucking marked the fucking hunter, knight, and he won't even look at it or go near it. There we go.
Still have Prometheans up here.
Prometheans? Wrong game. Yeah.
Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing, but I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
Well, there you go.